Hey Samantha, this is your lower bushing. I mean, it's gone. The lower ball joint doesn't look bad. It doesn't feel bad, but that's original. That weird looking thing, that bell on the top, that's basically old school. And it ends up being that your strut rod bushing, which is here. I got to take this off because I got to make sure it lines up with everything I'm doing. I'm not doing it justice, but there's a little bit of play in this even. Like when you hit the brake, you feel a little clunk. Maybe not. It's right at the borderline, but it also looks pretty old. It still has the original stop nut here, so you could tell inside there it looks like shit. And this is the upper control arm. The upper control arm. This ball joint kind of looks like it was replaced. But again, it's cheap and it's there. It only bolts in. It's pretty easy. And these bushings here are the upper bushings. There's so much pressure on these because of the spring. And to do this welding, they probably had taken this out. But just looking at this, it was really wedged in there. And you can see that that's not pressed in all the way from what I can tell. And there's something wrong with that. That's why I had a hard time getting it out. It's like they did not press this in all the way. I'd be shocked if it is. I'd have to see the new bushings, but they kind of look beat up. Like right here, there's a big crack on the top. Because again, the spring goes on top of the upper control arm. You know, this goes here and the spring goes up inside there to there. And there's so much load on it that these bushings can't last forever. And where's the other piece? This is the spring perch. This goes right, those two bolts, it goes in there. This is completely gone. You know, it actually doesn't really have any play, but I mean, a nice chunk is gone. It's probably dry rotted. It could probably squeak and make noise. And you know, again, a lot of these cars are not driven for a long time, and it's hard to say. But, you know, you start driving it every day, let's say, for 6 months, all of a sudden, all these bushings, they start to really, really start to suck it up. And the piece that I got was only $15.99 plus tax. And it's basically two half bushings that are polyurethane that are going to be a lot stronger. I have to look at those other guys' videos to see how they did it. But basically, I got to melt out this bushing and keep the metal part. And hopefully, it'll work out good. As much as I want to do both sides, I don't know if I'll genuinely have time, but I mean, we'll get to the other side. You know, it's not a big deal. You're not falling apart, but right now this is not worth not doing.